Rabatieva serving first. The Chinese team. Cross court, the Polish captain of Imoco Volley, Corneliano, Joanna Velos. Zilla continues. Kosheleva taps. Here comes Di Gennaro to scoop it up there. And Paola Rigoni with that light and shade. Three then, Silla serving, Imoco technically in control, that's a block down, that could have just... Volley on serve at 10-4 for Imoco. Hit there from Du, now she's going to try and block it, helped out by Lee next to her as well. Tap over the top, mixing it up again, Imoco. Another pass from Kosheleva. Quick transfer then into Robin de Cruyff. Rigoni. Oh, great pickup. Kosheleva again. So will they give it to her a third time? Yes, they will. Kosheleva dives across to her right. But in the end, there's no keeping those away. Service there from de Cruyff. Hanging out to the sideline. Gonu. Hit it straight at Du. Du tries the hit. She hits it straight at Gonu. So Miriam Silla now. Under it was Lili. Kosheleva. Kosheleva again. Super pickup. Velos keeps it going. Great rally. Finished in quite fitting style by May. That was a poacher's hit there from Bei Xiaochang. Rocket serve that time. Reflexes in the net there from Cruyff. They get it to McGonagall once more. Diving dig there from Lee. Silla pushed the opposite flank this time. Been here 2 years now, joined from Vakif Bank, Kim Hill. She won this competition 2 years ago. Oh, super finish. Gonu drills it. Topping the turn, that spot seven. Basically a missile. Velos, safe. An overpass here, so who's going to win the joust? That's a brilliant dig from Silla. She's off balance, but it doesn't matter because she punches the knockout blow. Got it. Who else did? Oh, great save. Silla set that up. They worked it to Rigoni. Rabatieva punches it into the block. Velos for Hill. Unable to land it, throw by Kosheleva, so the overpass now and the opportunity for Paola Rigoni. Block comes back over to the Italian side of the net, then Hill pushes. It was a very intelligent touch, as the backcourt player was already set. Getting back into position, Silla off a very high set. Nice set there from Du Qingqing. Imoco managed to kill that. Li Yao with a hit there. But Silla pads that shot onto the attack line. Great block of the attempt by Li Yao. Overpass. Emiko recovering well. Sending across court. Rafael Folli won the World Cup with Italy back in 2011. The set comes over the head. There's the block. Don't have too much power. Bolos setting up the pipe attack. Silla can't finish though. The block was about to bounce in. And Silla. Bolos had to push that over with a second touch there. Di Gennaro comes in. Bolos in more familiar setting mode, giving the ball to Iguodu. To wing size. Lee, nothing wrong with the power. The defense, though, quite spectacular from Emiko. Bolos, Di Gennaro, Iguodu. Di Gennaro again off the hit from Lee. Oh, great pickup there by Li Lin. Opposite side. With the attempt there, pushed by Gauchard. Di Gennaro, she hasn't put a foot wrong all day. Iguodu, what a clever shot that is. Off the free ball, Bolos to Iguodu. Nice shallow cut there. There's less room to work with. From Cal. AB set and keeping it court, and it reaps dividends as well with Cal Ting finishing. But obviously there's been a complete clear out of playing staff, technical staff since then. T2. The first 2 points of the set for Nicole. 4-3 here, Rico Volley Canelliano. Di Gennaro with the bump. Kim Hill sends that down. Attack of the rally from that point in. Never a problem with the service of Paolo Iguodu though. Di Gennaro does well, good reflexes as well by Bolos. The Crive just shovels it over to make sure the rally was kept live. That second blocker getting over, Robin de Crive. So the gap is 2. Oh, she tried a real cheeky one there, Bolos. Di Gennaro bumps it into play. There's Hill slamming that shot against the block. It came straight down. Di Gennaro bumps it back, Bolos over the head, Iguodu taps down, they're alert to it for once. When rallies are prolonged, 22 plays 18. Good block, but they were always favourites there from the moment.